Time for your morning bath, my lord. At this rate, I don't think he's going to last much longer. Come on now, just a few more steps. Yeah, not so hard, was it? Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back in.
I can do this.
Why, you little shit!
Yeah.
Who goes there?
Hands up. All right, mate.
Not a word. Inside. Close up.
Let's just talk this through, shall we? You'll hear Martin. Convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Gotta wish you never left those catacombs. Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Ah!
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands now!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget your Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Galahad, acknowledge. This is Command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, eh?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. SXM-2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help. We may be pursuing Bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out. Good day, sir. I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Ladies and gentlemen, we kindly request that you proceed as indicated by the officers in charge.
Negative.
Thank you. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know you're concerned, but trust me, he's a good lad.
If you say so. In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their purpose.
Seems to have trouble breathing.
Yes.
Galahad! See that you cordon off the entire district, and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
I'm not cursed to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord! This damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever? Who are the marks?
Bedlamites, running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you.
He was the best. In his day.
What?
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Graham, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
Why would mere mental detainees require the presence of not only the police, but for the United India Army to intervene? What more than...
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble.
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
No, please. No.
Galahad, take cover! Let's get to work.
Get out of here! Find some weapons! You two! Get your asses over here! I need help! Come on!
Go!
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
The right way would be more appropriate.
Escaping down!
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium. Enemy down!
Street clear. There are more in the courtyard.
It's on the stairs.
The bombers are pushing.
Enemy down.
I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
Are you all right?
Damn it! Damn it!
Oh, God. They're slaughtering them. Ready?
Let's get rid of this scum. Smoke the nuts.
Right.
Smoke out! All right, let's go.
Escaping down.
Oh.
I'm reloading!
There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it!
We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. First.
Quiet.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Say no.
You too.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raphael is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city you won't try to seduce? It's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette!
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis! Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere. Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur. A man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Percival. Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur. Sir.
Air Command, to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patrons.
Acknowledge.
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
Youth always prevails.
Are you near his location?
My room is locked. It may take me some time to reach him.
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Igraine, I need your upgun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
Thank you.
Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent Street.
Acknowledge. Let's go. Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
Whitechapel.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival. You may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack and the Ripper murders.
Mm-hmm.
And then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon général, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis. Nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
It's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Centuries have passed, but our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission. To preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent!
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the Rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue. The plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for Truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the Council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay.
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something. What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on pursuing his investigation.
You heard the Lord Chancellor. The Council will not stand.
You cannot deny that there is some truth to what Percival has said.
Need I remind you of your place, Lady Egwene? Who are you to question the Council's wisdom?
Yes, Lord Chancellor.
You may have seldom few options left at this juncture. You believe the evidence enough to warrant our
power? Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
It would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you'd permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival. Alistair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The Council has spoken.
Few dared countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Well?
We're going in.
Most excellent.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But
your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Egwene were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a... call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of her mind.
You say true.
What's a brother to do, eh?
Good luck and Godspeed.
Always at your service, Sir Galahad. This way, please.
Ah, Tesla. Just the man.
What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot!
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Engage the unit. Start with the 18 amperes baseline. Good. To 20 now. That's enough.
Gibberish to me. Nicola. You sly dog.
Sir Galahad. Please, this way. Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it. The mercury oscillates with the current.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure. Nicely balanced. Recoil is sharp, but manageable.
Your skills never cease to amaze me. Good shot.
Nicely balanced. Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. The monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day?
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, Monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, Mon Général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the century. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once.
A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell that chapel.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order least of all.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. You ain't getting up. Stay down, you stupid git.
Strange place.
They tell you things have never been better. They tell you England is making progress. What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slums, some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children worked to the bone in the Black Hella coal mines, while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls! Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight! Join our cause!
No! I swear!
Down with the Queen! Down with them!
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know. Shot.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And a fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Take this nice and slow.
not. Join me upstairs now.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
Tell me the truth.
I don't doubt it.
Get many friends.
Marky, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I'll tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there. With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh! Hello. Oh!
Oi! Oi!
Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
Intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh. Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
Two shorts for knights and one long for bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean, if it's knights, shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously... Rebels down! Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
I found a way out.
Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolument, monsieur.
Enemy down! Let's head up!
Move in! In the tunnel! Hold them up!
Throwing smoke grenades! Rebels down! We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way. They blocked the way.
Monsieur, shotgun are coming out of the building.
Shotgun are neutralized.
Rebel neutralized. Target
Enemy down!
Understood, man. Enemy down! We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy?
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
You see the airship, my friend. Monsieur, we must indicate our position.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go.
Ah, the smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world. After you.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world is patience, always patience.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going! Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
We've gone corner. Fucking bollocks.
Come on, let's go. Move. Come on, move.
Rebel leader.
Let's move.
Constable, keep your head down!
Yes, sir! They've got me pinned from below!
Fuck this! Shit!
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long?
I need to reload.
Rebel down!
Shit.
Termite alone will not be enough. We must ignite it with a flare.
Knights, engage it with it!
Understood.
Rebel, on the bridge!
Reloading!
Inside.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
You're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Right, go.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
I think the rebels are regrouping.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Can we move him?
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Don't let us get any further!
I need to reload!
Friendly fire!
Get on with it! We're losing precious time!
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
Reloading. I'll cover you. They're hiding behind those columns.
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks. If you can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. With me.
Give me a...
Rebel target down.
Ready?
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood. Where's your commanding officer?
Over there.
Come on. Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest stay back.
Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. Dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital.
We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
Well.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming. All devices off.
1.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur! You will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
there, on the generator.
Rebel neutralized.
Rebel leader neutralized.
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
These patients have been mauled. The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place. Is it?
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
Target down.
What in the world were they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Come in. The power is out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
I believe I will.
Pete, is he? I can barely make you out. Is he? We have a problem. Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Triarch room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
Let's hurry. Half-breeder's hurt and out for blood. You open the gate.
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Great!
Izzy!
Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on, drink.
Hey, you! That woman again.
No. Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it? What are these rebels up to? Rest easy, love. More gibberish to me. A photograph of Lord Hastings.
The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the... United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves.
Gray.
Izzy, I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout. And what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company. And Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Gray, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, Mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Sentinel-5! We are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel-5 is eating back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed! Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel-5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. You move on your mark.
Very well. Igraine! Lafayette!
Precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
I'll shatter you.
Get inside!
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to get in control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Close of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United Indian Company's fleet.
Questions?
Then let's move out. Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you are talking to on Mayfair and Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Crescent.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go! Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
Are you telling me you'd rather be all the same? If you ask me,
Redcoats.
Men were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is
good.
Asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find a control unit.
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap to me. Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship, my eye.
What up?
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood. Loose wire? Three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise it.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne when
two,
I'm back in the hold. But here, all those.
One.
Seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
What?
Damn it, Bailey. Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
Did you hear? The company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same. And if there is any truth to it, you're better off not talking about it.
A good point. Wouldn't want any trouble. Company posted sharpshooters down the black wall. Day trip. Oh, it's been a couple of hours since we left.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We should be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right.
Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.